Sopchoppy, Florida. Sopchoppy is a city in Wakulla County, Florida, United States. It is part of the Tallahassee, Florida Metropolitan Statistical Area. The population was 457 at the 2010 census. As of 2017, the population was estimated by the U.S. Census Bureau to be 465. Occoquan River State Park is nearby. Sopchoppy is located at 30 degrees 336 and 84 degrees 29 28 W, 30.06000 degrees north, 84.49111 degrees west, 30.06000 minus 84.49111. According to the United States Census Bureau, the city has a total area of 1.5 square miles, all land. The town's name is a corruption of Lockchop, derived from the Muskogee Lokchapi, API, which was the old name of the nearby river. Sopchoppy came into existence in 1894. After the CT&G Railroad Company had built a railway through the area, it platted the town on property it already owned in the area, across the river from Greenough. To encourage people to settle there, the railroad engaged in a significant advertising campaign, exaggerating the quality of the soil and climate. The town is home to the annual Worm Grunting Festival, a town celebration named in honor of a worm grunting, also known as worm charming, a method for driving worms to the surface of the earth. Worm charmers hammer wooden stakes into the ground, then rub them with metal slabs. The resulting vibrations cause worms to surface, whereupon they are typically gathered and used or sold for fishing bait. Sopchoppy is one of the settings in Worm Grunting, a plot element in the 2017 novel Clownfish Blues by Tim Dorsey. As of the 2000 census, there were 426 people, 178 households, and 111 families residing in the city. The population density was 280.4 people per square mile. There were 216 housing units at an average density of 142.2 per square mile. The racial makeup of the city was 78.40% white, 18.08% African American, 1.17% Native American, 0.70% Asian, 1.17% from other races, and 0.47% from two or more races. Hispanic or Latino of any race were 3.99% of the population. There were 178 households, out of which 32.0% had children under the age of 18 living with him, 43.8% were married couples living together, 15.2% had a female householder with no husband present, and 37.6% were non-families. 32.6% of all households were made up of individuals, and 11.2% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 2.39 and the average family size was 3.09. In the city, the population was spread out, with 26.8% under the age of 18, 8.2% from 18 to 24, 29.1% from 25 to 44, 22.5% from 45 to 64, and 13.4% who were 65 years of age or older. The median age was 38 years. For every 100 females, there were 86.0 males. For every 100 females age 18 and over, there were 80.3 males. The median income for a household in the city was $29,583, and the median income for a family was $33,750. Males had a median income of $30,833 versus $17,188 for females. The per capita income for the city was $14,165. About 14.4% of families and 17.1% of the population were below the poverty line, including 11.9% of those under age 18 and 48.2% of those age 65 or over.